The co-chairs of the OSCE Minsk Group hosted consultations between Foreign Minister of Azerbaijan Elmar Mammadyarov and Acting Foreign Minister of Armenia Zohrab Mnatsakanyan on January 16 in Paris. According to the OSCE statement, the ministers discussed a wide range of issues related to the settlement of the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict and agreed upon the necessity of taking concrete measures to prepare the populations for peace. Commenting on the results of the meeting, the Azerbaijani foreign minister said that an agreement was reached on the continuation of negotiations between the Azerbaijani and Armenian foreign ministers next month. Views were exchanged during the talks between Azerbaijani Foreign Minister Elmar Mammadyarov and Armenian Acting Foreign Minister Zohrab Mnatsakanyan, which lasted for more than 4 hours. The importance of establishing further understanding and trust was also emphasized. It was agreed to continue consistent and result-oriented negotiations next month. During the talks, the sides discussed a number of issues, including the ways to prepare the populations of each of the parties for peace, security and sustainable development. During the meetings, the co-chairs reviewed with the ministers key principles and parameters for the current phase of the negotiation process, as well as considered next steps toward a possible summit between the leaders of Azerbaijan and Armenia in order to give a strong impulse to the dynamic of negotiations. The co-chairs underlined the importance of possible mutually beneficial initiatives designed to fulfill the economic potential of the region. According to the statement, the co-chairs plan to meet the leaders of the two countries in the near future.
It is a great start of a new year. However, there is a great deal of work to be done so that 100% of Azerbaijan's sovereign territory is recovered and Armenia pulls its troops from Nagorno-Karabakh. We have to recognize and make aware all international community that Armenia has violated international laws, has violated international humanitarian laws, and they have to be responsible towards recovering the damage, the human suffering, and loss in the sovereign territory of Azerbaijan.
One meeting is not sufficient in addressing this issue. I think that this year must be essential in terms of the settlement of the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. Azerbaijan is fully ready for this. The Slovak chairmanship has also outlined the solution of this problem among its priorities, because it has lasted too long and hinders both the global and regional security.
According to experts, it is necessary to double efforts and take concrete steps aimed at resolving the conflict, since the only way out of this problem for Azerbaijan is the release of its ancestral lands from the Armenian occupation.